So, just here at Experience picking up Bex's new bike. 2014 Street Triple R. God damn. Let's crank her up, see how she goes. Sounds good. Right, so yeah. It was a shock jumping on the 300 and riding it. I was like, oh my god, where's all the power?
It's like so nice.
Comfy.
Yeah.
Is it? It's more upright than the Ninja, eh?
Yep.
Is it a big reach for you?
No.
Oh, that's good.
It's really, really handy having a gear counter.
Yeah, it's good, eh? I don't know how to survive without it.
Damn it, there goes my
Once you get used to it, you'll be able to do it. You filter just as good as you could on the Ninja, but it's just getting used to it again.
It's kind of weird because like, when you move your hands, you knock them out too. Like, it's just like right there.
And it's weird when they turn with the bike as well.
Yeah.
Not used to them being fixed.
Which way?
Right.
Right?
Sounds so cool. I can hear the whirling even over my the R1. I don't know if I'm hearing it through your headset, but...
Oh, this bike's good.
Go, give it a little bit of gas.
Oh shit, hold on!
Looks cool. Maybe drop to 4th and slow down to 70.
Yep.
So I'm at 70 now and 3, 2, hey, you're going faster. So
I'm no, I'm going 70.
3, 2, 1, go. It's actually pretty close in torque.
Yeah, I can keep up with it now.
Because we probably weren't that much different on speed in the corners. It's just when I came off the corners, I was able to accelerate way harder.
Yeah. Should I go for a ride?
What?
Should I go for a bit longer?
Yeah, I'll follow you. Bike, babe.
Maybe I need to bring it in closer. So powerful, like just taking off from like first.
Yeah.
Where are we going? Should we go on the
motorway? Go, yep. Give you a race on here, eh? there's a McLaren that's like, I don't know what kind because I'm not that into cars, but let's get on its tail. Are you pretty much going to your mum's?
Probably.
That's one nice car, man. Nice.
There's a splash
out
car behind me.
Sorry? Oh, it's the McLaren. Shit. Wonder if we could tick one of them up.
Yeah.
Straight through this one, eh?
We're gonna stop at the lights for them.
Nice. That is nice. Not as nice as your Street Triple though, and my R1. So you like it? You happy?
Yeah.
Not scary?
A little bit. I think it'll just be like getting used to.
Yeah. Do you know what? I can't wait till we can accessorize by like fly screens and like your belly pans and bedazzle it.
Bedazzle it!
Stay alert. Stay alive.